2 Thessalonians chapter 2. Concerning the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ and our being gathered to him, we ask you, brothers, not to become easily unsettled or alarmed by some prophecy, report, or letter supposed to have come from us, saying that the day of the Lord has already come. Don't let anyone deceive you in any way. And so there's all kinds of things going out in the world. There's all kinds of scares of revelation being part of this plague of COVID-19. There's all kinds of rumors of wars and riots. You can see that people say, you know, this is it. This is the end, you know. But what does Paul say? Don't let anyone deceive you. What does Christ say? Don't be deceived. It's when people are saying peace and safety, that's not what they're saying right now. So what Paul, he describes some end time events. The Bible does describe some end time events, but for most of us, it's very vague things. So what should we do with that? Well, what is Paul saying? He's saying, yeah, all of that's going on. All of this crazy stuff in the world is going on. But fear not, beloved. Evil is not going to get the upper hand. You may see evil on every street. You may want to turn off the TV. Many of you guys that watch the news don't watch the news anymore because you said it's making you angry. And we have that right to righteous indignation, but that may be a wise move from the Lord's Spirit in you saying, you know, stay away from that stuff. Why? Concentrate on God. Concentrate on living by his word day by day in every way. And then what do you really have to fear? Nothing. If you don't look here to get these weird things from men, and if you don't look there to say, oh, you know, it's the end, look to the word of God. Concentrate on living rightly for him day after day. And then when he returns, you'll be with him. And then all of this will be swallowed up. These are just crazy things of man, not of God.